Hello, and welcome back to the Let's Play of... me? Hold on, so... it's been some time since I played. We wanna make peace, right? Or do we want experience? What's the age? Oh, we're just here. Okay, well... I suppose we don't have to make peace yet. It's not necessary. Do we need crossbow? Well, with crossbow we could... hold on, let's just think about it. Yeah, we need crossbow. Okay, well, we'll get crossbow and then this, and then we'll... okay, good. Very good. Wanton until we grow. Okay, well, we'll do something about it. Ah, yeah, that guy. I remember it. Yeah, how could I not remember this? Everyone remember that dude? Oh, ho ho ho. Как тебе понравится, если я предложу такой обмен? We could say yes, we could say no. Yes, we could say no. When do I get those 5-1? We'll say yes. That could be useful one day. So, what about this? Oh, we need more people here. The city is still growing, so it's fine. yeah, but we don't have a lot of tiles, actually. I guess we could plant him. We could plant this guy. We can. We can. Yes, we can. But if we plant it here, yeah, wouldn't be great. But that wouldn't be terrible. So where do we plant it? Yeah, I'm confused now. Okay, let's just plant it here. Promotion, that's cool. They have damage. I don't. And actually, I do have quite a lot of damage. So we can kill this. And we can pull this guy here. It will take a lot of damage. But he's not gonna die. No, he's not. I mean... well, at least he will save the crossbow. Is that... yeah, I guess it's a good thing. And we saved the city. The city was not taken, so... yeah, pretty happy with this. Damn. That dude, she has better unit than I do. Could you believe that? I don't. Okay, can I do anything with city-state and no, not really, no. Okay, well, screw this. Okay, this guy can stay inside, I think he's fine. Build a mine, build what can you build with this guy? Oh, really? Well, I guess he can. we could do that. We should get coal, so... I don't remember if there is any strategic balance, but if there is, then we'll get it. Okay. We'll accept all of them, actually. Okay, that's interesting. Let me think about it. That's not cool. Or Catherine attacked Pocatello. That's not cool, too. Oh, God, I got both of them on the same turn. Okay, well, in any way... can I defend this city? Is that even possible? I see no fucking way we do it. Mm-hmm. No, we can't. We really cannot. That's not even remotely possible. So, let's do this. Yeah. Let's do that. And then what? That's a good question. And then what? The city is decent. We don't and should not lose buildings. No. So we don't want to lose it. Even we don't. We just don't. And the problem is we need so many units. Okay, this guy shoots and this one takes it. So the only way we can defend it is we must, and we don't even see the fog of war. No, I think I just have to make peace. Yeah, I cannot kill this guy. This guy can definitely kill a lot of things. So we'll try to at least kill it. No. Let's get experience. We'll just make peace. We'll kill him once we get more units. We need more units, and we need the city to be better than that. A better shape. Is this still at war with Russia? It's not even... Oh yeah, this is still at war with Russia. Okay. Well... Oh, I like Sib for 7 gold. He does... He's not even mad. No. He's actually a good boy. Oh yeah, I have to remember this guy. Yeah. Kind of sad for him. Okay, who's going to win? Russia. If I vote for you, Pocatello, you will remember that, right? You will remember the Zulu bloodthirsty motherfucker helped you to get back the war congress. And you should just remember it, because I will always remember it. Alright, factories is on, let's check it. Oh, we could do one EMP. No, I don't think so. Moscow, should be fast. Nice. Okay. Oh, we do have. Oh, yeah. Well, I think we have better things to do then. We have a quest for. No. Okay, well, you go to this dude. We could even trade with Russia at this point. We're not going to attack her soon. We will soon, but not that soon, so we can do it now and just not care. I don't like this style, but that's the best I have. Alright. 7 turns. 10 turns. Come on, boy. The library is cool. Okay, we could... Then I suppose we can do the imp. No, we can... No. Oh, I have to think. In 10 turns, do we get something? In 10 turns, we don't steal any tech. In 10 turns, we don't get rifling. We don't have any research agreement triggering, right? Oh, we do. We do. But we'll take military science, I suppose. Or fertilizer. Actually, fertilizer is better. What about... Oh, that's cool. Okay, I think everything is cool. So we can do impis, but after that. I guess we can just... Oh, no. We must repair the gems. I did not see this. And we need a new caravan. But picking ideology... That's the most important, and I want to do it because I believe we have enough tourism to actually pick the one we want. She wants open borders. Well, okay, why not? I don't think she's going to be a pain in my ass. She's actually really far, so yeah, I think it's fine. I think she will be a problem, but not that much. Oh, do we have enough face to purchase a grid? No, not yet. Yeah, let's bring this dude. We'll build a repair. We'll have to build a few things. No. Do we have view the city? Alright. I know I'm a good boy. Damn. We don't have you don't have universities. That's not a cool thing. I kind of need universities. Well, the gold can wait. Yeah, we need universities. No, he was going for that, right? Yeah. Because I want to get dynamite. Was dynamite? No problem with Russia. Russia? Dynamite. No problem. We'll have to buy everyone. We'll need. Yeah, except. We'll have to buy people. Really? I have. I don't have any friend at once. What? Why is she like this? Is it because of the spying thing? Is it so? Because I don't see. Come on. Oh, it can get closer. That's great. I'm being optimistic. Right? Who knows, one day he might reach it. Windmill. Windmill is kind of cool. I usually think it's bad, but I think it's not bad. At least not that bad. I don't need this guy. I need a farm. We had a deal. It's over now. I don't know which one he was. Oh god. Is he my friend? Yeah, that would be cool, because... Oh, she is my friend, but she doesn't have money yet. Oh, he got Brandenburgate. That's something I could have used. I mean, it's one of the best wonder. I'm just a nice boy doing a nice work. Really? What stupid building does she have? Yeah? That's why. But with autocracy, I believe we can do better. And you can move faster. So I was thinking Russia now. You do have the pepper. Продолжай. Prick. You're a prick. I'm not a prick. Okay, can we get any... There is no way we can get any city state, right? Pocatello is what? Pocatello is my buddy. Buddy don't backstab each other. Buddy support each other. And that dude is really getting on my nerve. Come on, you took my place. That was my place. I took it. What a son of a bitch. Come on, I just want to give them friendship. Yeah, I did not remember the name. But yeah, friendship, definitely. Oh, we could actually. Hey, we could trade iron. That's not a terrible thing. Oh, great. We can finally get it. Thanks. That was the hardest things in this game, actually. No. We need gold. And you. I need your money so I can basically attack you. But that's cool. It will build some frigate, and then I will just, well, use him to kill him. Cool, we finished honor. I thought we did it, but apparently not. Alright, we'll go here. This. What? Okay, we got it. I can do this.
Oh, we gotta wait 5 turns in the other one. Lhasa and Ethiopia are now ally.
Really?
Lhasa was not mine, right? Oh, we can face by a great engineer now.
Awesome.
Yeah, but I don't see it. So can I get more production? Oh, I cannot. Okay, move it. And you must build a mine.
Cool.
Pretty cool. Then move out. Got to no more business here. We could move him to Genoa for the quests. But I think it's a waste, because we don't need it now. Yeah, not really. Not really. What my religion does. Oh yeah, now I remember. I see. Hold on, everyone is attacking Pocatello. That's not cool. That's really not cool. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate you attacking my new city state as well. Bitch. Oh, let's just do us. Okay, well, I don't like it. She's at war with the Shoshone in Genoa. Okay, well, we'll find something for you. Damn, they will kill him. There is no way he can defend himself against everyone. That's hardly possible. Lumber mill. This is done. Okay. Well, he's still a little bit upset by my army near his border. Come on, not going to attack you. Just passing by. That's all. 7 turn. We can steal military science, I suppose. Well, I'm optimistic. Anyone needs a religion or something? Don't know, I'm selling them. Nah. Come on, people. You need religion, right? It's good. It makes your penis harder and stronger than ever was before. Than it was. Ever before. Damn, I wanna give money to them, but I already have them, so. Really? I'm the richest motherfucker. May purchase with face. There's nothing I need to purchase. Yep. And that's it. So they want me to get a grace. That's not difficult. That's something I can do. Do we have a garden? I think we don't have a garden in every city. Well, maybe we do. Yeah, we need impis. Definitely. I would feel terrible if I have to steal rifling and I just have 3 impis. That would be terrible. That would be just terrible. Taj Mahal. Autocracy. Sure. We'll choose spies, because that's the best fucking policy ever. Wounded. Gold, majestic, state, tourism. Oh, that could be cool. Right? I never use it, but I think it's great. And I think I need it, because it's great. Okay, we'll need maybe the market, not a Colosseum. And then we can do some impis. 1 turn. Okay, 1 turn is enough. We'll need to move them. Why? Why can you not? We don't have open borders with Russia or something. Здравствуй. We do have open borders with Russia. Why do you... I don't know. Something's wrong. Why do I have 2 impis? Where does he come from? I'm actually not sure. Where this guy is going? Oh, don't tell me she's gonna settle that. She could. She has potential. She's dumb. Dumb people do dumb thing all the time. And the AI is pretty dumb at this game. I mean, pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, we'll keep this dude here, I suppose. How's this guy doing? I think he's not doing great. Well, we're not still rifling, that's for sure. Oh, what about spying? 22, that's really long, but promotions will come. Alright. Then in peace. A lot of them. Lots of them. We could get this before. Yeah, the caravan doesn't really matter. Let's do a mine. Can I get the ship? No, I cannot. That is out of range. Oh, great. This city can grow again. Be prosper. Did anyone pick an ideology? Oh, they did. I didn't see clearly what it was. But that doesn't seem interesting. Older Russia. Well, when you go communist once, you stay communist. Right? No? Doesn't seem right. Okay, well, I guess we'll do it here. Well, I almost feel like it's a good thing to... Oh, hold on, we can get dynamite now. Oh, we should have built more cannon. Yeah, that was a quick dynamite. It was so quick, I did not notice it. Yeah. Yeah, kind of. Okay, that city. Watermill, stonework, circus, Colosseum, bank, garden. Maybe garden first. Second. Oh, this city can grow. A mine that is absolutely not useful. But it will do it. I don't want a crippost. Not a crippost. Trading. Oh, goddamn. Something, you know? Trading post. Yes. Don't want it. I like gold, but you don't want gold. Maybe we should. Oh, yeah, we should definitely keep it. I forgot about that. Oh, that's what we lost. What do you want? I accept. Get my goddamn horse. Not sure this is going to be useful to you. And we've no way to win this, right? 3 turns. We're gonna steal something. 9 turns. That's a little bit too long. Nah, we cannot win this. We could get that. So, we have lots of money. That's cool. I like it. 9 turns and we can attack, I think. Because we get rifling. I don't understand. Why would you an ambassador? You just backstabbed me. Oh, that's interesting. Alright, now we need rifling and quickly that. Embargo is so high. I don't really care about anything, so I'm not going to vote. People don't get upset then, which is cool. In peace. Yeah, we've got a couple of turns to do quite some, but we'll need cannon. The more we get, the better it will be. More mine. And that's it. I feel like this dude is not doing well. But that's okay.
Lassen has declared war on Wu Zetian. Oh, that's interesting. Is she going to settle another city? Like, she's getting really annoying, to say the least. Promotion. Oh yeah, so much promotions. Yeah, she's gonna settle some crap city again. And China is really struggling. Then I should perhaps help them. Well, they are whiz. But I don't really care about Lhasa. But my units need to transit from here to there so I can attack this guy. So that's a problem. Mm-hmm. There is also this solution of paying him to make peace.
He's dying.
No?
Let's hurt him.
No, I said we could. Yeah, she will not do great. Denmark, autocracy. It could be a good buddy, actually. And maybe we should just focus on Russia. That would be perhaps the best thing to do. Killing Russia. I think that's something I should do. What is she building? Stock exchange. Okay, so she does have these stacks, but not this one. Oh, don't tell me she's about to get that. I've got to do something about Russia.
Oh, more experience. I like it. If we attack Russia, we'll lose. Well, we lose the research agreement in 7 turns, but we don't attack Russia in 7 turns, right? No, we don't. So we'll attack Russia then. Yeah, I guess. I suppose we could kill Denmark, but I don't really like naval war. I'm just going to kill ship over and over again. That's going to be awful. China is dead anyway. We can just grab it later in the game with a nuke. So I think going for Russia is the way of winning the game easily. The easy way. The fairly easy way. So we need impis. And we'll need then artillery. Okay, maybe I have too much impis. How much do I have? I don't even know. Okay, we had one. I moved. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not enough impis actually. Oh, we'll do that one day. We'll do. We could get it in this city. Don't really care about this city. Oh, we could annex this? No, we cannot annex this yet. And what about this? They want Citrus. Yeah, but she got even so much more. Damn, boy. Damn. Now we need a little bit of help from Genoa. Okay, we'll kill Russia then. No problem. I've got it. Russia, I'm dead. No problem. Yeah, plus she's planting cities everywhere. I don't like Russia anyway. I never liked it. I don't mean I don't have anything against Russians people, but goddamn, that's really getting annoying. I don't know how to move. Please, Denmark, can you go away? Just a little bit. Yeah, You can. No. Oh no, you cannot. Oh great. That's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with this. I'm okay. Just take that city and then go away. No, no, he cannot take it because he doesn't have any melee units. Melbourne. Ah. That city is way too far to be used. I mean, I could buy it, but what would be the point of it? Oh, come on, this is gonna take so much time. Oh, he got it. Cool. Now, can they just move out? Please? I cannot kill Russia if you stay in my way. Yep, that's gonna take some time. And the good thing about Denmark is we are going to be friend. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think that's a little bit too much. So, if I think it's too much, then I think it's really too much. Because I usually do too much, but it's way too much too much. Yeah. I mean, no, I should have said yes. Oh, goddamn, yeah. Oh, please go that way. Oh, cool. Please stop killing yourself. Oh, that's a very good quest. I mean, the gold one, not the other one. Hello, my friend. My army is kind of confusing. I know. I know, I know. It can be confusing and it can be really strange, but we are just merely passing by. I need to see the ground before I attack, you know. My units need to see what they are supposed to kill. So we'll just kill you, but not now. We're just scouting, you know. Well, that's not terrible. Oh, that's terrible, actually. That's really cool. You must, my friend, do something like this. Yeah, I'm afraid. And you must go to... We'll lose so much. No, not this guy. This guy is good. I like this guy. So, no, we're not gonna find it, right? Oh, he needs iron. 6 iron. 4 200. Thanks. That's a good deal. So we have 2 research agreements. 4 turn, 9 turn, 5 turn. I think we just go right away for a replaceable part. Yep. I think even if they get oil and flight, with that many units, and the way I can build them that quick, I think I'm still pretty fine. Yeah, I think the sea is the way to go. The goddamn way to go. God damn it. Oh my god. Dirty, dirty Chinese cannot remove much. Damn, if only they could have removed it. Things would have been so much better. I mean, I could attack Russia in a couple of turns, but the march, so much of it. Oh, this guy is stuck, right? That's amazing. Yeah, let's say yes. I don't have a quest for ivory. People don't seem interested in this. Ideology adopted. Modern era Catherine. Great. What does she have? Please, don't tell me she has... I think we can still fight. I think and I believe we can still fight. That would be too much, right? We still need to give much more. Okay, we'll need... 30, 50, I think it's enough, 47? Oh no, we'll need a little bit more. Oh, yeah. That's what happened when you don't want to spend too much money. This is a Russian thought, which means the greedy person will always pay twice. Not sure if it's really Russian, but that's what the Russian girl was telling me. Oh, damn. She could be right, and she could be wrong. She was pretty dumb. Not actually dumb, she was arrogant and stupid. Yeah, that's stupid. That's the right word. Damn, she was stupid. No. But I really like you, Denmark. Don't touch Beijing. My relationship with the Shoshone. Sorry. I don't give a shit. But you can backstab me. Backstabbing me is a good thing. Yeah, I need more. I mean, yeah, Russia, you gotta do what you gotta do. You choose your friend. That's a good thing, you know. I choose mine. Because everyone may tend to attack you, so of course I'm going to pick him. I'm not stupid. Damn, they need to move. Ah, so fucking annoying. I hope in the next game they will do something about it. I'm not saying I'm gonna play it. I don't think I will play Civilization 6 because, well, I think any person reasonable knows why. But god damn, they must fix this. Unit has to move through all this this condition. Like, I don't know, I think, like, I mean, you cannot stack a lot of units in one tile when it's your own, but when it's there, then you should. You should definitely. Because it makes no sense. It's really annoying. And I don't like when it's annoying. 50? What? Russia, don't do this. Don't fucking do it. We've got one tile with ship. Nah, we don't need it then. Oh, I suppose we don't have to upgrade all the MPs. I suppose. Yeah, she's definitely going to ask me to move my troops. Okay, we got that, we got this, we got that.